In this video, we introduce you to the Metacampus. The digital platform Metacampus was developed for the European University Alliance called UNITE. UNITE stands for University Network for Innovation, Technology and Engineering, and aims to promote international cooperation in education, research and innovation. The Metacampus platform aims to support the Alliance's joint teaching and learning opportunities. Courses for students and learners of the Alliance are offered on the Metacampus and accompanied virtually. The learning opportunities are also further training courses for administrative staff or teachers. Members of the Alliance universities do not need to register separately on Metacampus, but can log in using their personal existing university accounts.
In addition to course and user management, everything necessary for the organization of a course and its multimedia content is available. Examples are the submission of assignments or course communication in discussion forums. Open badges can also be awarded, and learning progress checks can be implemented. In principle, the Metacampus can be thought of as a federated learning management system that attempts to connect the teaching of the individual universities in a suitable way and make it as easily accessible as possible. The Metacampus will be gradually expanded to facilitate exchange with the local digital infrastructures of the partner universities. Welcome to the Metacampus.